Hello once again and welcome to Thumb Culture. That's where we are, Thumb Culture. Okay, Stuart here, and we are back on Guardians of the Galaxy from the Telltale series. And just a little note, if you're watching this...
No, you.
You are awesome. So awesome that you should drop a like and a subscribe and just, you know... Drop us a comment as well. We like comments.
Missed that view.
So let's see. So if you haven't watched the first episode, you really should. Because it will give you a rundown of what's happened so far. But essentially, the Guardians of the Galaxy have killed Thanos, the big purple threat to the universe. So that's where we are.
A bit of trouble. Make headlines someday. Just... didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant.
There's a bit of trouble going on within the team, but nothing that I think will get rectified.
Found you.
Found you. Oof, easy. Oh.
Broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem.
If I let him push me around, it'll only get worse.
You're right. You should stand up for yourself. But you need to find a way to do that without getting suspended.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off, too.
And what he did was wrong, but you... don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's three grades above you. I mean, that kid practically shaves.
And 3 years from now, we'll be in the same grade.
Sassy. Very funny. This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
Okay, fine. But this is so unfair.
Newsflash, kiddo. Life's not always fair. What matters is you do what's right. I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you? What we need is a little perspective.
Up on the mountain.
Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. Beautiful.
Oh dear.
These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Don't say stuff like that.
This isn't easy for me either. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
Aww. She pulled out from.
You fixed it. hell?
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey, oh, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Come find me, Peter.
What?
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey!
Peter! Are you okay? You've just been standing there, talking to this thing.
What did you hear?
You called me Mom.
Huh.
It's been hours.
Hours?
The Nova Corps are here.
Okay. Yeah.
You look like you just saw a ghost. Something isn't right.
I think I did, actually. I mean, I...
What are you saying?
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Peter? Your mother is dead.
I know she is. I just... Somehow it didn't feel that way.
We can't keep the Nova Corps waiting. But I do not trust this thing.
No way we're selling it. All right. Showtime.
Showtime.
Let's go.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's go!
I don't know why that was Mario then, but, you know, it felt right.
Thank you,
nowhere.
Guardians, for bringing Thanos' body straight to us. We know the Collector was quite interested in purchasing his remains. Probably to put in that hellish zoo of his. But we will dispose of the body properly.
You know, it couldn't hurt to have some pals in the Nova Corps. I'd like to bend the rules a little bit.
Should you ever need us, the Nova Corps has your back.
Sweet.
Once we have verified Thanos' corpse, the bounty is yours.
It's not going to be the real one, is it?
While we're here, I've just got to say, I'm a big fan of yours, Star-Lord. You took out the Mad Titan. No one else could have done this.
Well, of course you are. Who's not?
Narcissist.
Hey, Quill. I don't know what narcissist means, but I agree with Gamora. Rock it out.
Confirmed. Thanos the Mad Titan.
Great. We'll take that bounty now, Space Cop.
Oh, of course. Okay, once the body has been received by processing, the bounty will be released to accounting. You should start receiving your payment in installments in 6 to 12 months. Ugh, I know, standard protocol. And there's a lot of red tape and paperwork to go through.
6 to 12 months? Okay, this better be a joke.
Okay. Well, this is awkward. But you made the right choice. The Nova Corps maintains order in the galaxy. And we're all done here. It's been an honor working with you, Star-Lord.
Poor Groot. Oh, grumpy Groot.
Peter Quill.
Oh, what now?
You have something I desire.
Uh-oh. That nebula. Yeah.
The Eternity Forge.
All right. The body will be taken to the zone.
Oh my god!
Whoa! Holy moly.
And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
Oh, it's Chummy from the bar. Rubbish. This is about to get crazy.
Retrieve the relic.
Can you actually shoot? Speak, kid, is that a yes? Just follow me.
You're so incredible.
How do you like that? Ow! Hey!
Oh.
Get the hell.
Hey, let go!
Come fly with me. Let's fly, let's fly away. You can use some exotic food. Whoa. Smash. Really?
Peter.
Must get the thingy. Come on, stumbly man. No, no.
That's mine.
You don't even know what it does.
No, no, hey!
We have what we came for.
Rubbish.
Rocket, we need the ship.
The engines are down. It's gonna take a minute.
We can't wait. They're getting away.
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
Look at the size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that.
Gamora.
Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Yeah.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
Gamora, you're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
Get that ship sorted, Rocket. Ghost ship.
There's the airlock.
Let me get on before it bloody jumps to hyperdrive or super space
right
or mega
Gamora!
Space drive. Oh.
Thanks.
Anytime.
And yeah, on the ship.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
Whew.
You've been acting strange ever since I found you with that relic. Now you go flying off after a Kree warship? Is this about that dream you had? I don't understand.
Look, to be honest with you, I'm not so sure it was a dream. I was back home, and it felt so real. My mom told me to come find her.
That's not possible, Peter. She's buried on Earth. We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
Honestly, I'm just as confused as you are.
Confusion or not, that relic is dangerous. Who knows what else it's capable of?
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
Huh?
Ooh.
What the hell? Those are pictures of...
That's not good. Heavy bodies, aren't they? Kree.
This is more tomb than warship.
Don't let your guard down, Gamora. There's gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah, we did see them on Nowhere. So where are they?
The door. Oh. Use the computer again. Let's have a look, see what we got.
Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Of stasis pods online.
Good.
The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Ship performing at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Yeah. That I'm not so worried.
Hey,
so sure about.
Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect.
Let's climb this ladder. Rather than go through the main door.
Lead the way.
It's got to be the right thing to do, isn't it?
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Yeah, they did.
We must find them. They cannot
it
be.
It was far. Me.
Keep moving.
Hopefully they won't think to look in the
Did you hear that?
In the vent.
Move! At the end of the corridor. Be swift.
Little bit of a pause there. Little freezy reezy.
Worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step, and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do not test me.
Get that thing off her neck.
Very well. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long.
Is that who you were talking to? Your son?
I thought he was lost. I thought they all were. Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that. You really do not know how this works, do you?
Tell me about it.
You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
No.
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices.
Oh dear.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy.
Oh dear.
Starting with you.
Well.
No.
That was a bit unexpected. Oh, Gamora. Oh, Gamora. Ship working. So she's going to be coming after me.
Peter, Peter, I'm here. Oh, no.
Thank you. Gamora, I'm glad I brought you along.
That's my fault. I should have seen her attack coming.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hollis' ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Stay with me, Peter.
Oh, does PDQ have a boo-boo? Tell that wuss to walk it off.
Oh, yes. No. Bit more of a than a boo-boo.
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued him.
God.
Peter.
Arguing.
Peter, no.
Yeah. Going back in time.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
Thanks. Thanks, mate.
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess you're right.
My mama ate three of my brothers.
Haha, yondu.
I'd have been happy to see her go. You better pull it together, boy. Cause I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Who are you?
The name's Yondu Udonta, Centaurian, leader of the Ravagers. Keeper. Your ma roped me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I going to have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
And why should I trust you?
Because my word is my bond, boy. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between. So what's it gonna be?
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
What?
It's not freaky at all, is it?
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Thanks.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Holy moly. Wow.
Holy shit.
Wow. That is Guardians of the Galaxy by Telltale before the credits start rolling. So whilst we're on this black screen, let me just say a nice little thank you. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you've watched part 1 and 2 and not just dipped in on this one, so hopefully. But we will be back when the second episode comes out, which actually I have no idea when that is. Hopefully it won't be too long because, you know, it's Guardians of the Galaxy. I mean, come on. So anyway, once again, thank you for watching. This has been Stuart. You've been watching Thumb Culture. Don't forget to drop a like on this video, comment, subscribe, and come back for way more content. So I bid you adieu and take it easy.